Alright guys, I've got a couple of songs. First one's a little love song that I wrote about my ex-girlfriend, obviously.
Be sad.